I feel like one of the reasons we're seeing so much sort of like public cultural misogyny right now is because it's like these, it's like the dying moan of a certain kind of like white male privilege. Like I really do believe that like people just aren't gonna be quiet anymore about it. We're having a sort of another revolution moment. And so like, yeah, I feel excited. It's an exciting time to be female, even when it hurts.